And yesterday, the People's Democratic Party, PDP, they don't call on President Muhammadu Buhari, making Shapali resign from office. The national chairman for PDP, Uche Secondus, in Samadis Yarn for Abuja, Asimbinde, accused the federal government, say they fit to stop corruption. And Secondus, say the allegate against the acting chairman of the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, EFCC, Ibrahim Magu, the ongoing probe, including the Niger Delta Development Commission, NDDC, plus the plenty corruption probes from the National Assembly, say an attempt to distract Nigerians from government badness to stop official corruption.
Nigerians should not be distracted by the drama playing out in the various fraud cases, whether in Asu Villa with Ibrahim Magu or the National Assembly with two ministers, Akpabio and Chris Ngige, entertaining Nigerians. They have become Nollywood. They are designed to remove public attention to the real issues. What we are witnessing in our country today is a total collapse of the nation. And Mr. President should do the honorable thing as required by law, an elder statesman. He's been a military head of state before, and now a civilian president. Wouldn't it have been better for him at this point, in confusion and in total collapse of the way of life of Nigerians, for him to throw in the towel? Because Nigeria is on ventilator, gasping for air. Save our country now.